You took your brother to the Sonic movie. That is, okay, that's so sweet. That is so sweet. I'm sorry. That really resonates with me because that's one of the, like, main things my brothers and I were able to bond over. I've talked about this once before, but when I was younger, like, whenever I was really sad, or let me make this a funnier story. One time, when I discovered porn on the internet for the first time, I was like looking at anime porn on like DeviantArt or whatever, like hentai on DeviantArt, and it was on the family computer. So my mom like pulled it up. She pulled up the history and she yelled my name. She's like, "Mama, get your ass down here!" I was like, "Oh my god, what did I do?" And I ran downstairs and I saw it was on the screen, and I was like, I didn't mean to. And she's like, "No buts. No buts. Go to your room right now. You cannot be doing this. What are you doing? Looking at naked Skeletor on DeviantArt." And I was like, "Mom, I'm sorry." And I was crying my eyes out. I was like, "I'm sorry, I'm sorry." And I ran to my room and I wouldn't come out. How did she know it was me? Because we all got times to be on the computer. That's how. I didn't even come out for dinner. My mom knocked on my door later that night and she's like, "It's dinner time, sweetie." And I was like, "I'm not hungry." I was still like crying. I was still sobbing my eyes out. And my brother, one of my brothers, he came to my door later that night and he knocked on the door and he's like, "Hey, you wanna come out?" And I was like, "No. I don't wanna!" And he was like, "Well, do you wanna play Sonic together? I'll let you be Sonic." And I came out of my room sheepishly. I was like, "Okay." I was still crying. I was like, "Okay." That's how we would always bond together. Like, all of my brothers and I, we would play Sonic together every time I was sad. Every time anything bad happened, the way we'd like make it up to each other was like, "You can be Sonic, right?" Like we'd play Sonic 2 and it'd be like, "You can be Sonic if you want." And that was like our way of showing love to each other. And that's why I love Sonic so much. I acknowledge that Sonic isn't as good as it could be, especially now. But I have like Sonic Stockholm Syndrome because of that. So yeah, think twice. Think twice before you shit on somebody's game, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, every single time I got in trouble for looking at naked Skeletor, that's what would happen.